At AOU 2010 Amusement Expo, Konami exhibited U-Beat Knit, the third title in its U-Beat series. U-Beat is a popular rhythm game which is played by touching a light-up panel in time with the music. The U-Beat console has a three-dimensional design, with the operation panel in the center. Players touch the 16 squares on the panel in time to the background music. With U-Beat, players can accompany other players nationwide online. This latest title has a new feature called difficulty matching. Previous versions only matched players who had chosen the same tune and same level of difficulty, but U-Beat Knit can match players with different skill levels when playing the same tune. This enables beginners to play along with more advanced users. U-Beat Knit will appear in arcades in summer 2010. Digging Phone News.